Radiology in a Minute. I'm Hirayon, Associate Editor of Radiology in Training. Volumetric breast density estimation from digital breast tomosynthesis and breast cancer risk assessment. Purpose of the study was to compare association of breast density estimates from digital breast tomosynthesis and digital mammography with breast cancer. This retrospective single-center case control study was performed in the United States for women who underwent screening with combination of mammography and tomosynthesis. They included 132 patients with breast cancer and 528 women for control. They evaluated breast density from tomosynthesis based on the algorithm to measure breast volume and calculated volumetric percent density, VPD percentage, and compared it with area and volume-based percent density from mammography. Volumetric percent density from DBT showed moderate correlation with area and volume-based percent density from mammography. DBT-derived volumetric percent density showed a stronger association with breast cancer compared with mammography-derived area and volume-based percent density. It also showed higher discrimination of breast cancer. In this example, dense tissue regions were marked with green color on DBT, and the volume was measured and percent density was calculated, which was 17.1%. After measuring area-based percent density from mammography, it was 19.2%. In conclusion, fully automated volumetric estimates of breast density from tomosynthesis result in stronger association for breast cancer risk than density estimates from mammography. It may result in improved breast cancer risk assessment with potential to help tailor individualized screening regimens.